Whoa, what are they?
Ancient machina salvaged by the Albed. They are mostly vulnerable to lightning.
What's up with these guys?
The Albed were expecting us.
The Aurochs are keeping the score tied with some excellent defense, folks. Oh, he'll feel that one in the morning.
But the referee doesn't call the foul. Waka's taking a real beating out there.
Huh! Still in there!
He won't last. Waka's always like that.
Ouch!
Let's go. Let's go. I hope you hurt them. A little. What is it?
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. They even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka. The game! Oh!
Seconds left. The Aurochs are launching an all-out offensive. A long pass from Lenny. It goes through.
We won!
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most graceful win.
If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Sure you all right, Cap? The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you okay?
We're playing the Gores, too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna! Are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
How can you let some Albed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, all right?
Don't go near Albed anymore, okay? They're trouble.
Wait.
Please, don't tell any.
The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah!
Mind a bench.
I'm warming a bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Oh, hey, you weren't supposed to see that. Oh.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. Could have imagined a championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Going at it, folks. The Goers are taunting the Aurochs.
Stars are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
On defense, boys! Stop those goers!
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy!
Goers are going down!
Yeah!
Shoot like crazy!
Down!
All right, hustle!
Getting impatient, they're calling for some action. The Auroch spirits are fading quickly. Are they going down without a fight? Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks! Say, player going? He's leaving the sphere pool. He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild. Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go. The Aurochs seem glad to have him back. The Aurochs may have lost the game, but what a way to go!
What's happening?
Give me a break!
Really leaving, Captain?
Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come on, look sharp! The Blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah? Well... See ya, boys. You be good.
Captain.
I can't hear you.
Captain!
Are you sure?
Never liked long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I had some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon. It was so powerful.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanarch, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way. That's just impossible.
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I. Together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision. But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways. I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Auron. Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
Think he's gonna stay here?
Sir Orin knows him, apparently. You were right. He did meet someone he knew.
Do you think he'll find a way back to Xanarkand?
In any case, I'll miss having him around.
He's still in town, isn't he? I think I'll go see him. Oh!
Whoa!
Sir Orin!
Yuna.
Sir.
I wish to become your guardian. Do you accept?
You're serious?
You refuse?
No, no. We accept, right, everyone?
Of course. No problem at all.
But why?
I promised Braska.
You promised my father? Thank you, Sir Orin. You're welcome to join us.
And he comes too.
Hi, guys. Howdy.
This one I promised Jekt.
Is Sir Jekt alive?
Can't say. Haven't seen him in 10 years.
I see.
You'll meet eventually.
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
What's our itinerary? Where are we headed?
Hey, come with me. Hey, watch.
Hey, you got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah. I understand. I think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do.
Huh?
Come on. Next, try laughing out loud.
What?
Come on, show me.
Ah!
probably shouldn't laugh anymore. Too funny.
It was your idea.
Thank you.
Huh?
I want my journey to be full of laughter.
Okay.
If we should get separated, just whistle. I'll come running. I promise.
Well, let's go. What are you looking at?
We were just worried you guys might have gone crazy.
Sorry. Well then, all right. Now, we will go to the temple at Jose. And guardians, don't forget to smile.
This is a statue of Lord Mihen. 8 centuries ago, he founded a legion known today as the Crusaders. In just a few short years after their founding, their ranks grew throughout Spira. The Maesters of Yavin feared an uprising and accused them of rebellion. So Lord Mihen walked along this very road to go face their charges and refute them. He succeeded in winning the Maester's trust, and his legion became an arm of the Yavin clergy. It was then that Yavin gave them the name Crusaders, which they have kept ever since. And the rest is history.
What the?
Told ya.
I could have done that.
Do you know what those ruins are from?
Some old city?
Correct. A city most ancient. A terrible testament to sin's power. I tremble every time I see them. Compared to sin, humans are mere mud puppies.
But I believe humans are the only ones capable of defeating sin.
A good reply. I am relieved to hear you say that, Milady Summoner.
Oh?
Where are my manners? I am matron, a scholar, at your service, milady. I am on a journey, studying the history of our world, Spira, seeking its stories and secrets. My travels have taken me to many places, and I am troubled by what I have seen. Fragile smiles on people's faces, crumbling at the mere mention of sin. They are counting on you, milady. Give them a reason to rejoice once more.
I will.
Lady Summoner, I presume.
Yes, I am Yuna.
I am Lucille, captain of the Jose Chocobo Knights.
And I'm Alma. We've been charged to guard the high road.
There have been reports of a large fiend appearing in this area with a taste for chocobos. Do take care, Summoner Yuna, if you are to rent any chocobos.
Thank you. We will be careful.
Good. We should get back to our rounds. Farewell.
Our prayers are with you.
A large fiend?
Let's go get him!
Why?
It's the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do.
What'd I say now?
Jekt said that a lot, too. And every time he said it, it meant trouble for Braska and me.
Thank you. summoner party.
You too are a summoner?
My name is Belgamine. You are?
My name is Yuna.
The High Summoner's daughter. I've heard much of you. But you are still fresh on the road, are you not?
Yes, I am.
I might have a few things to teach you.
Hmm?
Let us see which are stronger, my aeons or yours. A one-on-one match. Not to the death, of course. What do you say?
I'll do my best.
Good. Before... Your aeons have been healed. You can fight with... Stop. That is enough. Not bad for one so young. I understand. Take this. You've earned it. You show. With more training, you could defeat Sin.
Thank you. But I think you might defeat Sin before I am able to.
I cannot. Or should I say, I was not able to.
You mean...
Farewell, Yuna. We'll meet again.
This is for the fallen!
Go, Blitzball! Go!
Our prayers are with you.
Thank you.
life to beg for mercy.
Lady Summoner.
You're a summoner?
Yes. My name is Yuna.
I'm Callie.
Nice to meet you, Callie.
Lady Yuna, are you going to bring us the calm?
Yes. Very soon.
Yay!
We're looking forward to another calm, my Lady Summoner.
I'll do my best.
And good luck to your guardians as well.
What's the calm?
The calm is a time of peace. It comes after a summoner defeats Sin. And lasts until Sin reappears.
Sin dies and is reborn.
I get it! I thought it was weird. Yuna's dad defeated Sin 10 years ago, right? But Sin's still here. Didn't make much sense till now. Wait, if it just comes back...
Don't say it isn't worth it. Because it is.
Even for a little while, people can sleep in their beds without being afraid. That kind of time is worth anything. Don't say it isn't worth it. Your words that day, Yuna, I remember them well.
Bye.
Wait. How much further? We saw the game! You guys were great!
It was close, Waka.
Hey, stop loafing around.
the Lady Summoner and her guardians.
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
Carry on.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yevon rejected us, we still believe in you. That won't ever change.
Thank you, Sir Luzu, Sir Gada. But, you know, it's not too late for you to go back to Bisade and...
We should be going, sir.
We'll defeat Sin any way we can.
But Yevon's teachings say...
Enough!
I only meant to...
Are you all right?
Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am Yuna.
It is an honor, my lady. My name is Shalinda. I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use Forbidden Machina. I had to stop them.
Huh? Why?
The use of Machina is strictly forbidden by the Yevon priesthood.
That's bad, yeah?
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But it's not about defeating Sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
But you don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that. Well, I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail. People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right. Thank you so much, Lady Yuna. Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
We rest here.
But this isn't our bed shop.
Is that a problem?
They don't believe in Yevon. And in Luca, they kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Oh.
Sir Orin's just concerned about your health.
I'm not tired one bit.
Well, I am.
Oh.
As if I could sleep.
Mr. Rin's shops are all over Spira.
This might be the last time we can rest like this.
I've heard that the proprietor, Mr. Rin, is in Albed. But I was very relieved to find that he keeps nothing sacrilegious here.